Alright, let's go, boys. First game. Stage gonna be. Can't beat him, Jordan. Geometric plane. Dash chain, Navi left his follow. Thank you very much for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Some time. Tournament. First game.
Welcome to the King of Ice, Master Raven.
Fuck, I'm run, okay.
I hope
round one. Fight.
Why that she gets a combo of magic for a
mission complete.
It's like down back 2-1. Maybe? No, forward 2, down back 2. These combos.
Fight.
Oh.
Round 4. Fight.
Kinda scary, eh? magic 4, forward 2, down back. Down back 2, yeah. Ah, whoops. Return to lobby. Oh, I forgot. Let's return to lobby. Alright, 2-0. That was pretty scary, because I think that's my first time fighting a Farkaram that wasn't a bloody AI. Ready for the next battle. Alright, Feng Wei. Oh, the new stage, fuck. Alright. All that counter hit. Oh, we got him. We got the first round. Alright, gotta settle in where he does. Oh, I got the counter hit. Fuck. Tried to crush it, but it was too slow. Oh. Oh, we got him. We got him. Can't let him settle down. This guy's dangerous. Ah! Get him to the wall here. Oh, got him. That will kill. Woo, very close. It's just business. Don't take. He's scary. Let's go. Hey, Daituga, you going? Woo. As I pulled for a high, that's where, yeah, it's mid. Ah, you're thinking of up three, sneaky. Connection has been lost. What does that mean? Not press a button, or he's thinking. I think he's thinking, he's just like letting the clock, you know, run out. Thanks, Daituga. I'll do this for you, man. I'm gonna win for ya. Let us old fellas have a go, mate. Oh, excuse. I got so much gap. Had my birthday on the weekend, actually. I'm getting old. I think my body's catching up to me on my age. Might be long before the back of me, neck catches up to me forward, as they say. Oh, Leroy? Infinite stage, Leroy? Yeah, I think I'll just do that, to be honest. Lose 10 kilos in a week. Keto diet is probably what I'll do. Just to lose the initial weight and then do some exercise after I lose like 5 kg or something. It's usually what I do when I get a bit fat. Fight. I don't know what the Sliro pick is, but who knows, maybe he's confident. We'll find out, eh? Oh, I tried to crush it. Knew it was coming. Oh, we gave that one away. Alright. One more round, boys. One more round. Let's do this. No breaks. We fucked up there. Oh, he got me. Oh, what's the play? Oh. Yes. Woo, we got him, boys. Top 8. Oh. Hey, Lurie pick was pretty scary, huh? Fuck. When he parried the back one plus two, I was like, fuck, damn, man. Like, damn, man, he parried the... he parried back one plus two. That shit's supposed to be safe, dog. Oh, no. Alright, so we got deal. For you guys at home. Alright, what do you reckon we got? Leroy, fuck, okay. Leroy fucks on Raven. 2008 wins, holy shit. I'll test him, I'll see if he knows about the reverse. Fuck, this is gonna be scary. So I'm gonna be really good or really bad. I'll milk it. Alright, let's go, boys. Alright, let's go, boys. I'm gonna end that win streak. Boy, he was there before I was, fuck! Oh, I should've went mid. Won't want saving. Ah, he got a full combo. Oh, I get a full combo, really? Oh, I ducked it! Fuck. Oh, I got a full combo, get a full combo. Should kill. Oh, what? It's lagging, man. knows about this stuff. Oh, got him. Alright, boys. I'm frame dropping, but I can survive, I guess. Fuck, that mid so fast. Oh. Yes! Let's go, boys. Let's go. I'm here to play. Leroy? Lee who? Lee what? Oh shit. I'm the fucking here to play, boys. Alright, he's gonna change the fuck, I reckon. I had that before with the fucking full break. I broke the floor, I had a guaranteed kill, and the fucking frames dropped on me. That's fucking dog. I'm glad I won the game anyway. Oh, fuck, that scared me, yeah. I was like, fuck. I was like, it's gonna frame drop on the floor break. Floor break, the particles or something. Yeah, V-Sync is turned off. Cause now I got fucking frame drops and screen tearing. It's fucking hurting me eyes. I haven't even used any Season 4 stuff, really, eh? Well, actually, he stayed down on that Orky. Made the right call on that. I haven't even done any back turn throws yet. That's a good idea there. Fuck, he's gonna change the fuck. You watch, fuck, I'm run. Fuck. Fuck. Come run. Fuck, I'm run. Fuck. Alright, this is what I wanted anyway. This is what I was expecting anyway. See, he's got a different purple name. His purple name is different to my purple name. So I wanna get this guy for customs. I'm pretty sure they're banned. Fuck. Pretty sure I get a guaranteed launcher off that. If I block that low, I'm pretty sure it's minus 14. Ah! Oh! Oh, he fucking... He was ready. Fuck! Oh. Round three. Fight. Oh, fuck, it was too predictable. So what do you reckon? No walls is the way to go? Or is that just as scary? Endless? I feel like it's gonna be harder with no walls. The thing I'm scared of the most is that shit's not coming out. Yiggs is cheering me on. I'm gonna pick a bigger stage. Oh, he got. He's got big walls carries too, eh? Stage. I'm gonna pick a circle stage. I'm gonna pick the circle stage. Top right? What's top right? I still believe. Even though it was like 3-0, like, two of those rounds are pretty close. Circle stage a bad idea? Am I fucked? Is this a big mistake, amigo? Oh no. Did I actually fuck up? This guy's player count so high, eh? He's got what, 1,000 game? No, 2,000 games with Leroy, 580. Rage Art will whiff more, true. Oh, circle stage on. Oh, fuck. That's the setup I've been practicing. Well, I stole it from someone else, but it worked. Thank you, El Negro. Natural? Jesus Christ. Oh, what? Fuzzy guards. Yes, it worked. Oh, he down forward won me. Oh, that's too close. Fuck. For that, so I need to win five sets. Who else plays that character? I don't know. Well, credit where credit's due, man. Best Gigas, best Raven, maybe? Character specialist.
I hope you're up.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, the classic crouching. Bottom crouching. Oh, crouching. One bit. Stop, Pete. He's just a boy.
Stop, Peter. He's just a boy.
All right. Thanks, Yiggs. Thanks for the one bit. Thanks for the frame drops. Alrighty. One more game. I want Harlem. I want Harlem's Hiney, man. I want the whole thing! Hey, Shroomy, you going, mate? Welcome to the stream. Long time no see, mate. We're doing alright. Getting there. Happy Gilmore references, mate. Always, always. You want a piece of me, old man? No, I want the whole thing. This is me. I'm Bob Barker, and Bino's Adam Sandler. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's a screw. Save me, wall. Oh, the ball killed me, then. Oh, let's kill. I should kill.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, he went low, low. Oh, was that a range? Oh, really?
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Oh. Oh, where's my move? Fuck. Oh, it's not good. Went from dominating to dominated.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Master Raven.
Ah, he's not really low tier anymore. Really? Oh my god, that was so close. Oh, I don't think I breathed for two of those fucking rounds. Oh, I held my breath. I thought I was going to win that fourth round, and I nearly passed out. Oh, thank you, Carlos. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, I did, man. I don't know. I just thought, yeah, he's not going to expect it now. And he's calling it. Big Gigas is big. That's it, eh? Woo. Top four. Ready for the next battle. Alright. Do or die, man. Highlander. Whoever comes out top. He won't fuck up this time. Ooh, nice stage. I like the stage. Damn, 70 wins? Gambu? What is this nonsense? Fuck. Play rank resets. Is Harlem on a laptop like me as well? I've never had to reset my rank or lose a fall. Round one. I just have other issues. Oh shit. It's probably the hardest match to be honest, because we play each other. It's history. Oh, what? There's a mid? I come back, boys. Oh, what? That's so much reach. Oh, he gave it to me. He got me cornered. Fuck. Such a stupid character. Oh, that's so dumb. Oh, really? I touched him, but it was on the laces. Oh, that's a fucking power crush ball bounce, you're joking. Ah.
KO. You lose. Don't
That was for being open to them so dirty. Oh, we're all friends here, aren't we? Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Alright, I have a plan, boys. Master Raven. Staging. Avenge me too, Harlem. Jeez, am I the bad guy? Come on, man. I didn't even beat you, Yiggs. This map is going to test your laptop? Fucking hell, that's a good point. I was thinking of picking the volcano stage, but the immediate thought was like, oh no, there's too much lava and shit. Fucks my laptop up. I didn't even think about the fucking arms. That's right. He's scared. fuck, it got caught? Did the same thing last time I launched him. Fuck, so many things there I had. Oh, wrong way. Nice. What, the game crashed then? Jesus. Ah. Ball's in Harlem's court now. Ball's in your court, mate. He'll go. He doesn't care. Nah, he'll go jungle outpost, right? He always loves his jungle outpost. Oh, he just fucking... You put your balls in Harlem's court! That's pretty dangerous. You might bite them. Ah, oh, fuck. Anyway, let's go. He's a busy man. He's like, I ain't got time for a stage pick. I gotta do it now. He's not picking jungle outpost. He's just rematching because he's in a hurry. Let's get this over with. Damn. All right. Here I come. All right. We're gonna thread the needle here. Punish. Oh, got caught. Oh, that's ridiculous. I knew it was coming too. I tried to low crush it. Didn't get enough time. Hit him with some season 4, eh? Boom, stay down, you pussy. Oh, don't want to face the mix-up. Oh, where's my reversal? That's not guaranteed. Fuck yeah. Oh, chain throw to the other fucking... Let's go, boys. Out of the rage drive. Let's go. Oh, that's bad. That's what I tried to do last time. I think I got caught, but... Oh, I'm back turn, that's right. Fuck, I fucked up. I'm low. Wow, that's ridiculous. Oh. Oh, huge block by Harlem. Can't break him forever, mate. Ah, fuck.
KO. Final round. Fight.
I motherfucker, Point Crush. Oh, that's ridiculous. Oh, fucking panicked. Oh, I should have wall standing one, the bastard. Oh, I can't play, man. The frame drop's heavy. Ah, oh, GG's. Fuck. Should have died the rage up.